Hi, my name is Jack LaFontaine. I play for the Georgetown Raiders, and I am a goaltender. Kind of a funny story. I'm playing road hockey with a bunch of buddies at a birthday party, and I was never considered the goaltending type of guy. And someone just said, hey, put on the pads. Like, our other goalie's doing really bad. We need you in there. I'm like, I've never played before. So, you know what? It was just a really weird feeling putting on the pads for the first time, that I just fell in love with the position, and that sort of passion's never left me. For every game, every practice, I just really enjoy the game. My father was a big hockey player. He was a goalie as well, so I guess it runs in the family. Also a distant cousin of mine, Brian Bradley, played for the Tampa Bay Lightning for a year, so I got hockey in my blood. You know, a lot of people like to say they're a butterfly, they're a stand-up. I just like to say I'm a reaction goalie. I react to what the play dictates. For me, I don't have necessarily a habit. I just do whatever in order to make that save. U17 camp was probably a privilege that I'll never have a chance. Well, hopefully I'll get a chance next year for the U18s, but I mean, it's something that, you know, you can't take for granted. I mean, the experience I got out of that, the training was just exceptional. And, you know, I can't stress enough how grateful I am for being selected. I mean, there's obviously a healthy balance that a goaltender needs and have that X factor, you know what I mean? To make that extra save that the average goalie can't make. A lot of this French style of just, you know, standing there and letting the puck hit to you, I don't really believe in. I believe in just being square and positioned to that puck. And then, you know, if that rebound's there, just being erratic or doing whatever I have to do to make that save. If hockey doesn't pan out for myself, I mean, I always wanted to become a stockbroker. Just not because of that Wolf of Wall Street movie, but just because, you know, it's exciting and it's just something that would fit a personality of a hockey player, in my opinion. I think Bernier is the new string of just, he doesn't possess that, like, just blocking style. He has some of that erratic motions. And I think he's going to be really good this year. I think the best quality for a junior hockey player would obviously have to be perseverance. In any hockey player's career, there's obviously ups and downs, and there's going to be adversity there. And if you don't possess that trait of perseverance, I think it's going to be a really tough ride. And that's just one of the best pieces of advice I could give out.